Cuyahoga Falls High School is closed today after a bomb threat. The superintendent says the bomb threat was in an email. Police brought in the canine unit to help search the school this morning. Nothing was found. The other schools in the district are open.